time.
What's on that pineapples and hog maws and come on, man. Come on, this is what the most I got talking about, man. Then come on now. Frito.
Neither would I.
Guess what? Who made that cross? That goes back to the Babylonian custom. Then guess what? The Romans picked that up too. So right now you trusting in the same people that put us on the slave ship. The so-called white man, brother.
Hosea chapter 4 verse 6.
And this is what's going on. Our elders have failed us because they don't know, they don't have no understanding of the Bible. Go read this right quick.
My people.
What does the Bible say?
My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge.
Now what's your nationality, brother? Christian, not a nationality, brother. Christian mean to be Christ-like.
That's right.
But you want to go Jewish.
The Most High God, man, I ain't go Jewish. I am a Jew according
that's
to the Bible.
That's right.
Read this. He said, do not judge. Give me Proverbs 31 and 9 right quick. Now, I'm going to show you. He said, do not judge. Let's see. Is you telling the truth or is the Bible truth?
Bring it out,
up. Proverbs 31 and 9. See what happened? People become a Bible scholar every time the prophets come out. Read this right quick. 31 and 9. Proverbs 31 and 9.
Proverbs chapter 31 verse 9. Open thy mouth.
So the Bible is addressing the prophets. Open thy mouth. Read.
Judge.
Do what?
Judge.
Righteous. He said we can't judge, but the Bible say judge. And what is righteous, brother? We're judging by the truth.
Does the so-called white man need to be saved? Does the China man need to be saved?
That's right.
Does the African man need to be saved?
Bring it up.
Who around the gun, the dope, the drugs in every city that you go to? We are, brother. So who needs to be saved?
Thank you.
Hey, shalom, shalom, family. Giving our praise to the Most High, Christ bless. We're out here rehearsing the righteous acts of the Most High God, man. If you ain't doing this, shame on you. Because this is what we're supposed to be doing, man, to come back to the law, statutes, and commandments of the Most High God, y'all. Shalom, Most High, shalom. Christ bless.
By shalom, peace and tabernacle. All praise to the Most High God. That's how we do it, Lord. We keep it God's law, statutes, and commandments. LSC. Shalom.
Shalom, family. Shalom, Yasharala. We're here for the Feast of Tabernacles. COL representing, holding it down. We're in a disclosed location. I'm not going to say, but we're here for the Most High. This is beautiful. All Yasharala right here, man. But this grill is going down, and it's hot. Representing for Babylon. This is symbolism.
Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. Get ready for America. This is symbolism. I'll be in all the brothers and the sisters. Man, you cannot beat when you come together with godly unity in the spirit of the Most High and Yahweh Shah bless.
Come on. What you got for the people, officer? What you got for the people?
Giving all Most High, hey, man, and his son. We out here at Feast of Tabernacles 2020. Hey, man, we here getting this food going, man. We have a wonderful time in brother and sisterhood, man. You people that are out there, man, that are not with this truth, man, we in the last days. Y'all got to come out and come back to your heritage, man. Shalom.
Ain't no nation catch some curses like an Israelite. Benjamin, a Benjamin. It's time to load them on the ship. It's time to ship them out. Levi, a Levi.
Shalom, all you crews out there. Happy and glorious Feast of Tabernacles. I'm doing what I do. I'm around family. I'm loving on all my brothers and sisters. This is where we do it right here. And guess what? All night.
Now we do it, man. I just want to tell them I love them. I love all of Israel, man, and praying for each and every one of them. But if you want to have a good time, this is the place to be tonight. Yeah. Happy feast. I'm telling you.
God damn. First off, get that light up my face.
Nah, I'm playing, y'all. First off, getting operated the most high. So this, man, we come to y'all, man. The first half of the first day of the week, man. We still in the tabernacle season. Happy Feast of Tabernacles. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, Israel, we love y'all, man. This is what we got here. Show them the panoramic view. You know what I'm saying? Show them the panoramic.
Where the little one? They out there.
This is what it's all about.
What you say about this? What it's all about?
This is what it's all about.
Okay,
man.
Let me know something, man.
Coming
come on, man.
Coming back to God's law, statutes, and commandments.
Wait, say that one more time.
Coming back to God's law, statutes, and commandments.
Okay.
Do I gotta do the Ric Flair walk with it?
You might have to.
Come on, man. Coming back to the God's law, statutes, and commandments.
You gotta hit the wall.
Woo!
My boy, bro.
Man, hey, Israel, serious talk. Love y'all, man. Let's get to it.
Hey, that's John the Revelator right there, man. All praise to the Most High, man. Look at this. And the family down.
Hey, yo, so what you got for the people back at home, man?
Hey,
Israel,
man. Kicking the Feast of Tabernacle, keep the commandments, and live.
And what?
And live.
Shalom, Israel.
This is a bad man right here.
What we doing right here all day, all night. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It don't stop. Yes. You black.
His blood is the name of America. Come to your people. Who got next? We got next. What you got for Israel, right? Shalom. What you got for Israel, right? That's how you got for the people back at home for Israel. Come on, man, you're having a good time with your people. You still chilling? Yeah, I'm just here chilling.
All I'm gonna say, y'all need to keep these commandments and keep these laws. Are we having fun and happy Feast of Tabernacles?
Alright, come on. What you gotta say for Israel?
Oh, okay, Israel. Hi, Israel. We just making happy time. Feast of Tabernacles. I love you all. I hope everyone's having a good time like we are. We love y'all. That's all.
Shalom, family. Giving all the glory, praise to the Most High and the beloved Son, man. We on the last day of us celebrating the Feast of Tabernacles in the booth. Not saying that it's ended, it still continue, but you know, since we do have captivity, some of us still got to go to work tomorrow. So, just want to say, man, thank y'all for tuning in, showing COL love, showing Israel love, man. We just want to say we love y'all. And hopefully next year, when it comes around again, that y'all be able to come, joy, fellowship, be able to tune in. On that note, shalom.
All right, bro, tell me what you think about the tabernacle so far. Even though this is the last day we're out here camping, but it's still going on throughout the week. But what you think about it so far this year?
Awesome. I'm so awesome.
On to the next one.
Shalom, man. We had an excellent, excellent turnout. All praise to the Most High Yahweh for keeping the commandments of the Most High God, man. Doing the Feast of Tabernacle, man. That's what we out here doing. Rehearsing a righteous act, thus says the Lord. Shalom.
What you think about Tabernacle so far this year, man?
Hey, man, let Israel know. Thing, man. And if you ain't in it, if you're not doing understanding what the biblical truth is about being who you are, start reading and come and learn about who you are in this Babylonic world, man. I think celebrating these days will teach you a lot. And really, the only way you're going to learn is come and explore and see. So I just want to let y'all know, man, we love y'all out there, man. Come and learn, learn your heritage, man. Get a hold of somebody, man. Not us, anybody that's teaching this truth, man. We love y'all, man, out there, man. Stay strong out there. Shalom. Happy holidays.
Oh, well, with the cornrow, man. Look smooth as you can be, boy.
Tell you right here, man. He down. They poured it out, man. They had a good time. Two together. They out of it. All praise you, man.
What you got to say for the people, man? What you think about the Tabernacles, man?
Man, I tell y'all, I've come to the realization that when people come into the Israelite community, they think it's very hard to keep God's law, statute, commandment. It's really not that hard. I mean, you know, we're doing the feast, we're having a good time, we barbecuing, we fellowshipping, we loving each other. I just think, like, you know, Officer Kanye said,
I thought it meant Charles
Allen. I agree with everything he said. I think people just need to come over and give it a shot and, you know, communicate. And it's a good thing. It's a beautiful thing. Come on. Find out who you are in accordance with the Bible. And, you know, I ain't changed my lifestyle. I just cut off a lot of things, but I think you really need to just come over and check us out.
Come on.
I had a great time. Wonderful time.
Come on. Tell the people about the Feast of Tabernacles, man. What you think about it?
Praise to the Most High, His beloved Son. Hey, man, we have had a wonderful time out here, man. Let me tell you, you people that are thinking that this, what we do, is humdrum, laid back, we don't have fun. Man, these feast days are some of the most wonderful times that you can possibly have. I mean, that one day of Christmas, that one day of Thanksgiving, which is a pagan holiday, which we should not be celebrating. Brother, y'all, come back to your heritage. Sisters, come back to your heritage. This is who we are. This is what we're supposed to do. We're in the last days. We have to follow these commandments. I love y'all. Shalom.
What you think about the feast this year, man?
What I think about the feast this year?
Beautiful thing. Brothers and sisters, every year we get better at this. Israel, man. Y'all know y'all Israel, man. Y'all need to gather. It's a commandment. Some of the stuff can be a little inconvenient. You know, make sure you bring your blow-up mattress and get you on a flat surface. But, you know, we doing what the commandments say, man. I'm a man. I don't have too many words. I'm kind of like Russell Simmons, you know. Thank you for coming. Good night. But other than that, brothers and sisters, let's keep growing. Let's keep uniting. Keep these commandments. Shalom.
What about the feast this year?
Oh, man, it was excellent. Man, I wouldn't want to be in no other place but the feast of Feast of Tabernacles with COL 2020, Joe Pooley.
Huh.
Lord, like, Lord, Lord.
Think about the feast this year.
It was really fun. It was peaceful, met some new friends.
Let you know she done party hard too, boy. She out of there.
Everybody enjoying the feast.
What you think about the feast this year, sis?
The feast is fun. I really like, like you said, that new friends.
It was a good time. It was better than last year, shoot. I could actually, like, I was in the sun last year and it was hot. And then when it came nighttime, it was still a bit, like the sun wasn't out, but it was still hot. But now that I got shade, I feel good. And shalom, family.
What you say, Gabby?
I think it's good this year.
You think it's good this year?
Well, this is my first time.
This is your first time? You had a blast?
Yes. All
right, that's good. What about you, little sis? What you think about it?
I think it's good.
It's
my first time, too.
Ooh, okay. All praise the Most High. Shalom, sis, what you think about the feast this year, man?
Shalom, brother.
What you think
this
about the feast?
This is my first time, and everything was beautiful. The food, the people, the company, everything was just beautiful.
Come on.
All praises to the Most High.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. JoJo, what you think about the feast this year?
It
It was good.
What you say?
Good.
It was good?
Yeah.
We give it 2 thumbs up?
Yeah.
Give it 2 thumbs up. Bam. Okay. What you think?
All praises to the Most High. This has been the best one yet. All praises to the Most High. Keep getting. What Cap say? Good and good.
Oh, you good.
All right, y'all, praise the Most High.
It was really good. It's my first year. Hopefully, it won't be my last.
Hey.
It's always good to have our true group, brothers and sisters, come together for some good fun. And we finna get into this breakfast.
Hey, straight. I see it now, yeah.
Breakfast tacos going down.
Breakfast tacos going down, huh? Oh. Sis, what you think about the feast this year? What you got to say for Israel out there?
Oh, I love it. Had a good time.
Come on.
First time.
First time, hey. First time for
everybody,
right?
Be back every year.
Hey, mama. There you go,
pretty. Hey, sweetie.
What you got to tell the people back at home for Israel? What you think about the feast this year?
This was the best feast of Tabernacle this year. I want to let everybody know. I have really enjoyed myself. And let me tell you, my sister here, that's right. That's my sister. Yeah, and listen, I don't even want to leave. I wish we can stay all together like this. This is all right. We getting ready to serve our family breakfast. We doing the breakfast tacos, turkey meat. We got the eggs right here, tortillas.
You got to show them a little preview. Okay, all
right. And then over here, we got some potatoes.
Oh, we got the potatoes.
We going to put a little potatoes in there.
Oh, man. Y'all do us so good.
We got apple juice, and yeah, we're gonna send y'all off and stuff with a little breakfast. We already had coffee,
uh-huh.
And yeah, we like to do that. I like to serve my brothers, make sure they well fed, and we just love y'all. So I hope everyone's having a wonderful time this year, like me, myself. I love y'all, and can't wait to see y'all again next time. Holy Day, I believe it was feast dedication.
Well,
I can't wait. I love our high holy days. All right.
Alright. I gotta ask you a question, man.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
How did you feel about the feast this year?
Shalom, Akya, and Akwaf. Man. This year's Feast of Tabernacle was my very first. Children of the Light is a truth. And I tell you what, man, I never felt so much like I was surrounded by family. I'm talking blood family. But this is a spiritual level type of family. That's even deeper than me. I felt so much love as I was grilling the whole weekend. I felt like I was cooking for brothers and sisters that was raised with me in the same house. But now I'm in the house of Israel. So now I feel like I'm where I'm supposed to be. So family, find a family. We all Israel. But find a family that'll make you feel like you're family. And that's how I feel with these brothers and these sisters. These brothers are real deal. And I drive all the way from Houston to come to Dallas, Boston, Hatcher, to be with these and fellowship these brothers and sisters. So find family to be family and feel like family. That's what it's all about. And keep each other straight and true.
Come on, baddest man on the grill, man. Israel, baddest man on the grill, man. Yeah, man, let me know what you think about this piece of tabernacle this year, man. Let the people of Israel know.
Oh, man, you know, give it all praise to the Most High, man, the blood son, man. It was a wonderful rehearsal, man, of the tabernacles, man. We had a great time. Just nothing but brotherly love, sisterhood, a great time fellowshipping, man, in the wilderness. Like I said, this is the first of COL. We pray many more to come, man. But, hey, y'all get in touch with us, man, because, like I said, we all Israel, man. We all got to abide in these commandments, man. So, hey, if y'all want to get in touch with us when we have our Passover and upcoming feast, get in touch with us, man. Hit us up on YouTube, Facebook, Periscope, whatever. Get with us, man. We love our people, man. And on that, I'm going to say, Shalom.